When you're collaborating with another user from your account, send them a direct link to content so they can easily co-edit files, make comments, complete tasks, and much more. From a File Share drop-down menu, select Copy Direct Link and paste the link into a chat or email thread. Anyone with permission to the file will be directed to the preview when they click the direct link. Easily share content with internal collaborators by using direct links.